These abnormalities are corrupting the minds and the hearts of our children. Crime and violence.
Crime and violence.